live. Here, I have the legendary Sarah Volkert, and she's going to tell me what she's most excited about for homecoming this year.
Well, I'm most excited for the theme. I love dancing with my friends. It's a real fun time.
What exactly is the theme?
I don't know.
Because we don't have a theme.
That's right.
But you know what? Homecoming is the best, and we have the best theme days. Now remember, you get points for your theme, for participating in theme days. As senior class president, what are you most looking forward to for homecoming? And what, in your experience of homecomings, is the best part?
I'm looking forward to the seniors winning every single game and every single competition we have. My best part is always winning.
How do you think you're going to do that this year? I mean, the juniors, they're going to put up a tough competition.
I motivate. I'm the most motivational leader there is.
All right, that's our senior class president right there. Go seniors! Hello guys, I'm here with freshman Lauren Troxell, and I want to know what Lauren is most excited about this homecoming.
I think I'm most excited about the games.
The games? Oh, what's your favorite game that you've seen on our list so far?
Volleyball.
Bro, we're going to have a lit volleyball tournament. It's going to be amazing. Good to see you, Lauren. I'm here with Mr. Tony Shinall, and Mr. Shinall, as our amazing principal, what are you most excited about for this year's homecoming?
I'm most excited about 5 days of power-packed energy, nothing but energy, bring it every day. We've got stuff to do on 3 days, we've got big competitions, it's going to be awesome.
Amen! Woo! Let's go! Woo! So, Annie, who are you taking to homecoming?
My boyfriend.
Wow! I'm here with Parker and Sierra. Parker, he's by far one of the greatest legends Brimfield's ever had on the basketball team. Now, on top of that, his girl, Sierra, and you guys are going to homecoming together, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're not going to homecoming with me?
Sorry, no.
Oh, man. Dang it. Okay, so what are you two looking forward to this homecoming?
Just the week in general.
Just the week? Is it like a normal week, or?
Oh, it's not normal, for sure.
And that's legends.
What? Doesn't even
Sierra.
Ask
me.
Hi, I'm with
Lily Zinser
and
Skylar Kelsen.
And these two love homecoming, right?
Absolutely.
They absolutely love homecoming. So, Lily and Skylar, what's your favorite part about homecoming?
My favorite part is tug of war, watching everybody fall.
Yeah, laughing at other people during the activities when they fail.
You know, I love to laugh too, especially when I fail. And we're live. Bryce, are you going to homecoming?
Depends if it. If the party's popping that day, I'm sure hell of it will.
Let's go. We gotta better make the party popping if we want Bryce there. Camden, where did you get these AirPods?
Amazon.com.
Amazon.com, guys. That's where you get your stuff. Now, are you gonna wear these all during homecoming week?
Yes, I am.
What are you listening to right now?
I am listening to nothing at all.
He's listening to absolutely nothing at all. He's just trying to avoid social interaction. So, there you go. Are you excited for homecoming this year?
I am, yeah.
What are you most excited for?
I'm not entirely sure, actually.
Not entirely sure. No. Don't worry. It'll be the best week of your life, I guarantee it.
All right.
Forget graduation week. This is the best week of your life.
Thanks, Luke.
You're welcome. Hey, what's up, guys? Luke Altorfer here. Just wanted to say thank you to everyone who's made this week a great success. I'm not kidding, guys. I have had so much fun leading this week, and it has been a pleasure to see this week come full through all the planning, through all the hard work. And just want to say thank you to all the students at Brimfield High School. You guys are really the best. All the participation and the fun, it was through the roof, and that couldn't happen without you guys. Also, major thank you to all the staff that made this happen, especially Ms. Drea. She puts in so much work, so much thought into everything the Student Council does, and we really couldn't do it without her. Also, thank you to all the Student Council members. They really are the people that make this happen. They think about it, they plan it, they come up with all the activities, and they really came through with this year. It was one of the greatest years of all time, and we're hoping to make next year just as great. So, anyway, please enjoy this video made by Haley Gibson and Jacob Lohr.
Thank you.
So today's Media Monday. What are you dressed as, Brighton?
I am dressed as the 12th Doctor from Doctor Who.
Oh wow, 12th Doctor. What are you most excited about for Homecoming this year?
Probably the lip sync battle, since I am doing that for the sophomore class.
What is the sophomore class doing?
We are doing To the Other Side from The Greatest Showman.
Oh, that's gonna be amazing. Alright, it'll be fun. We'll see you there. Hello, Miss Allie Wagner. Who are you for Media Day?
I'm Arthur the Aardvark.
Arthur the Aardvark. What are you most excited for Homecoming?
I think it's going to be a fun week.
That's Arthur the Aardvark.
We got lots of activities planned out, cool music, so I think it'll be fun.
There we go, let's go. Okay, so we got Adam Greer here. Adam, are you excited for Homecoming?
I'm very excited.
So what do you think is going to be your favorite activity this week?
Probably volleyball, because you know seniors are going to take the dub.
We are going to take the dub?
Yes.
What about those juniors? They seem pretty difficult to beat.
Weak.
They're weak?
Weak.
Okay, I get a similar response from Luke White. He says that we're going to beat them.
Yes, definitely.
So let's go seniors.
I'm here live with Camden Jennings, the freshman. Camden, why do the freshmen have absolutely no points? I don't care. Well, you better start, Karen. The seniors are going to trump you guys.
They were going to anyway.
I guess that's pretty valid. Sophomore Emma Hoffman. Emma, what is your favorite thing about Homecoming so far? She said no.
Volleyball.
He loves volleyball. Are you on the volleyball team?
Yes.
Yes? All his buddies are saying no. I don't think so.
I am. Inside I am.
He's our biggest fan.
Yeah.
So, who do you think is going to win this big competition?
Go Juniors! Go Juniors! Woo!
What are you doing?
I'm taking pictures.
For what?
Yearbook.
Guys, what a stud. She's going to get pictures for our friggin' yearbook. Isn't that amazing? Everyone give a hand for yearbook and the wonderful stuff. I'm here with the legendary Coach Carlson. Coach, how do you think the boys are going to do on Friday?
We're looking forward to the game. It's going to be a big conference game against Lewiston Indians, but it's going to be all Brimfield Indians on Friday.
Heck yeah, let's go! Do I get to sit by the legend Carlson?
Legend?
Yeah. Oh.
Is this a video?
Yeah, it always
Hi, everybody.
Is.
I'm the best person ever, but you already knew that.
Watch that make it in the student council highlight reel.
This is going to be like a bloopers.
Skylar, how are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm doing absolutely fantastic. I see you're dressed in your Hawaiian mode.
Again,
so awesome. You ready for the seniors to win again?
Oh, heck yeah.
Let's go. Okay, so at Brimfield, we wear a special type of shoe, and that type of shoe is called the Croc. Look at Cameron Ron's fantastic, extraordinary Crocs. Aren't they amazing?
Yeah, I have six pairs of Crocs.
Holy. I'm coming back.